New developments tonight. Authorities tell RTV6 the driver of a truck that was involved in a crash with a train this morning in Morgan County has died. The other passenger inside the truck, the driver's young son, was taken to Riley Hospital for Children but was not seriously injured. The crash happened near the intersection of State Road 135 and Highland Avenue in Morgantown. Authorities say the train was not derailed and it was not immediately clear what caused the collision.